So, do they have a name for a first date with someone you used to go out with?
Well, that's a good question. How about awkward?
That sounds right. Yeah. Hey, how about if we pretend we're actually on a first date? See how that goes.
Okay.
So, Polly, tell me about yourself.
It's Penny.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Awkward.
Okay, let's see. I'm from Nebraska, and ever since I was a little girl, I dreamed of moving to LA and becoming a movie star. Anyway, after 4 years of acting lessons and waiting tables, I've done a hemorrhoid commercial and a production of Anne Frank above a bowling alley. So, you know, dreams do come true. Your turn.
Let's see. I am an experimental physicist at Caltech. Most of my research is with high-powered lasers. And, oh, I've just gotten a big government grant to see if they can be used to knock out incoming ballistic missiles.
Wow. Can they?
Oh, God, no. The money's pretty good. And I used the equipment to make my own bat signal.
Bat signal? What are you, some kind of nerd?
Not some kind of nerd. I am the king of nerds.
What does that mean?
It means if anyone displeases me, I don't help them set up their printer.
You are so funny.
Good. Remember that when I take my shirt off.
Leonard, this is nice. I'm so glad we did this.
Me too. So what do you think? Are we going to get back together?
Whoa, not so fast.
I'm sorry, what did I say?
Leonard, you know I will always have feelings for you.
Oh, God.
What?
You said always. You'll always have feelings for me.
So?
So that sounds more like something you'd say if you didn't want a relationship with someone. This isn't working out, but I'll always have feelings for you. I'm sorry I slept with your best friend, but I'll always have feelings for you. Here's the thing, Lisa. I'm into dudes now, but I'll always have feelings for you.
How would you say it?
I have feelings for you.
It's the same thing.
No, it's not. Always made it worse.
You're overthinking this.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You always overthink things.
There you go. Always made it worse.
See, this is where everything goes wrong when we talk.
I don't know how you have a relationship without talking.
Hey, I went out with this guy, TJ, for 8 months. We never talked. To this day, I don't even know what TJ stands for.
Wait, if you guys didn't talk, well, you'd never mind, stupid question.